the Gordon Setter. This dog breed was named Black and Tan Setter to begin with. But the fourth Duke of Gordon changed their name to the Gordon Setter. And it's also the largest setter of the breed.